वेलकम क्लास, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 4 नेमिंग वर्ड्स। सो नाउ लेट अस कंप्लीट दिस लिस्ट। योर फेवरेट पर्सन, हु इज योर फेवरेट पर्सन? मदर। योर फेवरेट फूड? आइसक्रीम। योर फेवरेट फ्लावर? रोज। योर फेवरेट एनिमल? डॉग। Your favorite place? Amritsar. So, the words written by you in the activity above are the names of people, places, animal and things. Such words are called naming words. So, the names that we have written in this list are the names of person, place, animal and things. So, these all are naming words. So, these words are called naming words. Naming words can be name of people. So, naming words can be the name of people. See the example. Raman and Jack like to play with a ball. So, Raman and Jack, these are name of people. I play with Raj every day. Here, Raj, he is a person. So, Raj is a name of person. Atul met the doctor. Here, Atul and doctor are name of person. So, Raman, Jack, Raj, Atul and doctor, these all are name of people. Now, come to name of places. Chandigarh is a green city. Here, Chandigarh is a name of place. My uncle lives in London. Here, London is a name of place. We are going to Srinagar. Here, Srinagar is a name of place. So, Chandigarh, London, Srinagar, these are names of places. Now, come to name of animal or birds. I have a pet dog. Here, dog is an animal. The peacock dances in the rain. Peacock is a name of bird. There is a cat near the door. Here, cat is a name of animal. So, dog, peacock, cat, these all are animals and birds. Name of things. Here, we write on paper. Here, paper is a thing. I can read books. Book is a thing. I have a pretty ring. Here, ring is a thing. So, paper, books and ring are the name of things. So, naming words are names of people, places, animal and things. So, the definition of naming words is given over here, that these are name of people, places, animal and things. So, now come to exercises. Match the picture of these people with their name. You have to match the name of the people with the pictures given over here. Here, the first option is fireman. Who is fireman? This person is fireman. Police officer. Who is police officer? He. Doctor. Doctor is here. Teacher. Teacher is here. Dentist. Where is the dentist? Here is the dentist. Nurse. Here is the nurse. Where is the chef? Here is the chef. Where is the pilot? Here is the pilot. So, we have matched the people with their names. Now, look at the pictures and tick in the correct naming words. Here, number one, it is a book. So, options are given. Newspaper, book, box. So, this is a book. So, tick here. Here, aeroplane, ship, bird. A picture of aeroplane is given. So, tick at aeroplane. Television. Here, television, computer, fridge. This is a television. Bus, car, bicycle. Here, it is a bicycle. Tick. Fill in the blanks with suitable naming words. You have to fill in the blanks. The dash is shining. What is shining? Sun. The dash is barking. Dog. I love to eat ice cream. Dash is reading a storybook. Rama. Rama is reading a storybook. I brush my teeth every day. Dash can swing from tree. Here see, monkey is swinging. So, you have to write monkey. Now, make these sentences with the naming words blanket. I have a red blanket. Table. The table is big. Doctor. I will go to visit the doctor. England. I will go to England next week. So we have made sentences with this naming words. So students, now come to riddles. You can sit on me, but I cannot talk. I have four legs, but I cannot walk. What am I? So we can sit on it, but it cannot talk. It has four legs, but it cannot walk. So what is it? It is a chair. I can climb a tree in a wink. I like milk and can hunt a mouse in a blink. What am I? So this can climb a tree in a wink. Means in a second it can climb a tree. It likes milk and it can hunt a mouse quickly. So what is this? It is a cat. So students, today we have completed our chapter. Your homework is to go through the chapter and the exercises. In our next video, we will start the next chapter. So students, that's all for today. Thank you.